satisfied with the fifth one's answer. He hit him on the knuckles of that boy with a stick. And he pronounced 15 days punishment also, children. Okay, all these experiences quite common in our classrooms, children. Okay, now children, go through the passages given at page number 47, children. Come on, all of you, open your textbooks, look at the page number 47 and go through the passages. Starting from the headmaster entered the class, from there to and pronounces the punishment, 15 day suspension, children. Go through all these passages twice or thrice till you understand. And if you are not well familiar with any words, you underline or note down those words in a separate notebook, children. And while reading, take the help of this glossary, children. Here, flushed means became red, ominous, an expression that something bad is going to happen, and humiliate, to make one feel ashamed. Generally, children, you also humiliate your co-students in playground or in the classroom. Sometimes you might, and you yourself might have humiliated by someone else also. That means when we were humiliated, we felt upset, no, children, isn't it? And eminence means fame. Here fame, it is used in satire. Ascertain means to inquire, to find. Here the headmaster wanted to send one of his teachers to the boys' village to ascertain whether the boy's answer is correct or not. And that boy got perspired. And perspired means here sweat. Generally when you play, you get perspiration. Not only just when you play, sometimes when you felt afraid, at the times when you felt tense, at that moment also you get perspired. Flog means to beat with a stick. You may or may not have this experience, flog, but in our school days, most of the students used to have the flogging by the teachers, children. Now come on, go through the passages twice or thrice, children, with the help of the glossary. After that, I shall ask you a few questions, whether you have understood the passages clearly or not. Have you gone through the passages? Shall I ask you a few questions now, children? Okay, come on, tell me. How did the headmaster enter the class? Children, tell me. How did the headmaster enter the class? Yeah, with a flushed face. Yes, good. With a flushed face and ominous look. Yes, good. Now, why did the headmaster ask the boys to stand on the desk? Yeah, they were absent the previous day. They were absent the previous day. Good. Now, what was the response of the first student? What did he say? Yeah, he suffered from headache. Yes. Suffered from headache. And second answer? Second one? Yeah, yes. There was no school. There was no school. He thought that there was no school. While one of the boys said him that there would be no school. Okay, children. And another boy, third boy? Yeah. He said he suffered from headache. Yes, children. And fourth one? Stomachache. Okay. And the fifth one? Yeah, very good. His grandmother died. His grandmother died. Okay, children. Now, what was the responses of headmaster to these answers. Yeah, he asked you to get a medical certificate from the children, those who support from UNICEF. And also he cancelled attendance for 10 days. And what about this boy? Who said that his grandmother died? Yeah, yes, the headmaster hit him on boy's knuckles with a stick. And also he wanted to send one of his teachers to the village. Okay, children? Okay, fine. Now I am going to give you home assignment. All of you note down the children. Children, do this assignment in your English notebooks. The first one, write in your own sentences using the following words. A, flushed face. B, ominous look. C, surveyed. D, ascertained. And the second question, describe your classroom experiences when you were away from the school the previous day. Okay, children? Thank you. Children.